You know what we're going to do, Rose? We're going to get in the car and drive down to Biarritz towards the sun.
My dear Charlotte, I'm sorry to slip away without saying a proper goodbye. I'm probably making a complete fool of myself, but then again, why not? Life is short. Let's do our best to enjoy it. Remember me to the boy when he comes back. P.S. Don't bother to try bribing my butler. No one in my household knows anything about this escapade.